We are here in this place, which is called a cheese cave in Gstaad. We have about 3,000 pieces of Alp cheese, which is produced in summertime. And then we buy this cheese in the spring and we store it here. We have 93 Alps here in this area. Everyone produces some cheese, not everyone the same quantity. The biggest one makes about 8 tons. This one is a name of one of these 93 Alps. And this cheese, what you can see here, comes from this Alp. You can see different signs here. Every piece is about 10 kilos. So when you calculate, this is about 30 tons and it makes a value of 1 million Swiss francs. Alp cheese is a specialty from the Bernese Oberland. It's a protected cheese name and there are strong rules how to produce this cheese. It starts on feeding the cows, there are rules how to treat the milk, how to produce the cheese, how to ripe the cheese, where you can produce the cheese. Everyone has this mark where you can see a number from the Alp where it is produced and the year, this means it's from 2010. So it stays here about 18 months. Till end of 2012, start 2013. So the cheese you can see here is it's real Alp cheese. Okay, it's atmospheric, but this is not just for tourists. This cheese is made during summertime from the farmers and it's their income for the summertime. And we make this with the candles and the music for tourists to have a little bit more atmosphere. But the best way to enjoy this Alp cheese is when you make small slices and to roll it. These 3,000 cheeses which are here, they go in these little small rolls. If you never have tried very, very good Swiss cheese, then come up to Gstaad and try this. You can find many, many cheeses in the whole world, but this is the best one you can find everywhere. And the best way is to drink a glass of white wine from Switzerland with it. Cheers.